apologize for the inconvenience. But locks on each subunit must be deactivated before accessing the main tower. Have a great day! Hello, and thank you for choosing Tower System Services. Special authorization keys are required to access tower subunits. We apologize for the inconvenience, but access is not permitted at this time. However, today we have a special gift for first-time visitors to this tower. A tour of our brand-new resource recovery unit. We look forward to serving you again.
The heck was that?
A forced message from the enemy system. Said message relays the locations of objects known as resource recovery units.
Now they're just messing with us.
Hey, Pod, give me a rundown on what happened while I was resting.
Affirmative. Relevant data concerns the massive facility you just accessed. It appears to be machine-related in origin, though further details are unknown. Additionally, the large structural units launched from the facility have been detected in multiple areas.
Large structural units?
Said units were marked as goals earlier. They are believed to be so-called resource recovery units.
What do these units do?
Unknown.
Where's A2?
Unit A2's position and current status are unknown.
All right. Mark the positions of those units on my map, will ya?
Proposal. Unit 9S should state his intentions.
I'm going to wipe out the machines.
With the bunker destroyed, previous orders to Yorha units would be suspended. Proposal. Rendezvous with resistance forces and confirm chain of command.
I don't care about chain of command. I have one goal now. I'm going to kill every last machine. And then, I'm going to kill A2. fog?
Analysis. The fog is actually steam emitted by a large enemy structural unit.
Steam? For what purpose?
Unknown.
Is this writing? I can't read it.
Analysis. Writing is an ancient language known as Angelic. It reads, Meatbox.
Okay, then. Is this entire building made of machines? Even on the inside?
Analysis. Many useless parts unrelated to machine lifeform functionality detected. The reason for using said parts is unknown.
There's no meaning to anything they do. Feel pain.
Speculation. Perhaps these are raw materials from the structure itself, possibly useful for creating weapons.
Weapons, eh? Prepare energy. Close range firing mode. Maximum output.
9S.
Fire.
Alert. Abnormality detected in vitals of Unit 9S. Proposal. Commence data overhaul immediately.
Pod, search for the other structural units. I need to find those authorization keys and destroy the tower.
Alert. Combat inadvisable during abnormal vital conditions.
It's fine. Run the search.
Scanning. Actively operating enemy large structural unit detected in accessible location. Marking location on map.
Remains of a Yorha flight unit. ID of Yorha Unit 2B confirmed within the craft.
This belonged to 2B.
Unsent message found within memory of flight unit.
Play it.
This is Yorha Unit 2B. If anyone is listening to this, there's something I need you to do. If you ever meet up with Yorha Unit 9S, I want him. Please just give him the following message, 9S. The time I was able to spend with you, it was like memories of pure light. Thank you, 9S.
End of message.
Oh, 2B.
Alert. This is one of the Resistance members we were asked to locate.
I was afraid we'd find this. The only personal items are these dog tags.
Analysis. Remaining transmission records indicate the Resistance members were attempting to retreat from battle. Analysis of final coordinates complete. Marking locations on map.
Let's go take a look. Maybe some of them will still be alive. There's something written here, too.
It reads, Soul Box.
I get it. I have to break the system protection before I can reach the core. Huh. So that's how it works.
Let's go.
Analysis. There are two blocking devices on this floor. Proposal. Hack into all blocking devices.
huge structure is some kind of launch platform. A structure that size could probably shoot something into space pretty easily. So this is some kind of cannon aimed at the human server on the moon?
Insufficient data. Cannot confirm or deny.
Damn it! It's made from cores from the machines? No, that can't be true. What's going on here? My body. Those are my memories. But why? That's two beasts, Data. I know these are just memories. But still. No, don't. Don't do this. Damn it, stop! Stay.
This is the current status of Unit 9S.
Affirmative. His mental state has become dangerously unstable. Action must be taken immediately.
I noticed something while providing support to A2. Enemy machine lifeforms have begun sharing data with each other.
We'd better look into that.
I'll share the data with you, so see what you can find out.
Affirmative. I also have a separate report about 9S.
What is it?
I'll share the data. His psychological state has deteriorated to a grave level.
We'd better handle that quickly, too.
Agreed. Not sure what we should do, however.
Agreed. Proposal. Rest, combined with data checking and maintenance.
Agreed. I will make the suggestion immediately.
Hod, where's the next resource recovery unit?
Alert. NFCS failure. Speculation. Failure caused by intense combat and lack of maintenance.
Near field controls are down? Great.
Proposal. Overhaul system at resistance camp.
I don't have that kind of time.
Alert. Entering battle without a functioning sword constitutes an unacceptable risk. Unit 9S should have Devila initiate repairs at the resistance camp.